Unless the system hiccups all over the place. Gonna give a final look around at what base looks like. Really. Frame droppage. And, because we probably got an update coming up in a couple days. And it's gonna trash everything, most likely. Be my luck, so. And this one's gonna be worse than XSplit. Maybe not. Anyway, her bedroom area. Merchants. General Storm Merchant. Calamitous Mod Merchants. The bartender is actually the bird. It's served by a vulture. Yeah. That's about funny as hell. Farmers. Alchemy, apothecary, artisan tables, workstations, storage. Board enchantress. She's got gambling problems, so she's always praying. Center of this facility is the kitchen. Where they cook everything but chicken. Bing. This thing's gonna look like shit. Freezers. Now we're heading out the south side. So this is a desert region. Because this, remember, it's called the Mouth of Chaos. Yeah, Priest King's Ring, so this would be the Moth of Chaos. So this is built inside the tower. Not to forgive me, runny nose. As you look to the map, just to the south and the left of it's Dogs of the Desert encampment. Bunch of gardens, computer, so aggravating. So you got the old aqueduct there. And to the west of us is a Dogs of the Desert encampment. Of course, it's hazy, can't see shit, but there's that. Just straight ahead, the way she's facing is the, where Muriel is, who used to get Mitril religion, but she doesn't anymore. I forget what she gives. It's an emote, I guess.
Araler said, "Is he ignoring me?" Jade said, "Who?" Araler said, "What spin?" Araler said, "Is in asterisk." Dark Savior said, "I'd say it's safe to assume it's a bug." Jade said, "I wouldn't think so. I would tag him with any questions you have for him directly."
The Wheel of Pleasure. Side and locked off, walled up. You run out there and grab your throats from the dogs' encampment. I guess the dancer is stuck in the wall. Yay. No, that's probably that archer. One of those part of the Calamitous Mod. Mainly decoratory items of a couple foods. Pie, bread. Cake's decoration. I think it's just a pie and a bread. Yeah, it's just pie and a bread. But of course, gotta have it collect water. It was give you rock and branches. I don't get why. And then you use the water here in the weed field, but you gotta have seeds of grain. Which all. Have to forgive all the noises. I didn't know that damn thing was gonna be tripping for some reason. Anyway, to get this stuff off the food merchant. so you have pretty much three levels. Here and then the middle section, both ends, and then the top floor with the armors and the bed chambers. Another part of the bigger mod. Make different kind of ingots, gold, silver. Stuffing every obsidian, onyx. And sarin and Tartarian. Tarin or something like that. Anyway, there were subcomponents to make a couple of different other ingots. A lot of materials. A lot easier having two of them. guess they produce stuff? I didn't know that. What is that? Said decoration on him. Didn't have him listed as a station. Still have to figure out why in the hell those damn loin cloths are screwed up. just some last patch of grass and then trees and take screenies and finished. Didn't really think of much more to do to it. Best one I put together so far though, I think. I mean, I like the one I got in the south. This here being split between north and south has worked out really nice. Can beat on them guys there and get hyena outfits. Providing you got the mod to let you loot them. And then, you really want to get your thralls from over here at New Asgard, so at least I'll have 500 hit points. All the rest start dropping. Ones that I can't mend are 320s, and all the others are 140. Useless. Even these 500s, no, they've. These two girls are wearing heavy armor. They're full heavy. Don't know how to use shields. They'll fight a dire wolf. They'll hit them 4 times and take half their health. If not a little more. In the scheme of things, that's pretty pathetic. 500 hit points ripped down that fast. And just for shits and giggles, I stuck healing items on them. This and kid, it's an unset thing that they might use it, but they don't. Thought it was worth a shot, though. Don't really think they're even affected by dancers, really. Because it wasn't these. There was one down below that got hit, and I was just watching her health with the. Because I already had a dancer down there. And it seemed to be going the same as it was when we were down the way where she got hit at. Let's place these girls downstairs for some. If we really need them, nobody gets on here with me anyway, but. I should say mobs don't really. There's a wolf over here that might get close, but never really does. I can drag animals over here and they won't attack them unless they hit me. Which is stupid, really. You can hit that tower, and sometimes they'll have a tier 3. Even though I don't really know what good that does, as fighters go. The tiers ain't what does the hit points, it's the location. So unless they get extra in their AI responsiveness, which they all act like derps in my opinion. Don't see no tier 3 working any derpless than a tier 1. Definitely ain't got more agility because armor ratings are the same. So maybe they hit a little harder, maybe they got more strength. If so, they'll be so minimal. It'll just be a joke. Probably not gonna get lucky with this next one. It's getting pretty cramped. And some dipshit decided to make them so you can't place them next to each other. doors on the towers. But then they can't come running down, because if they can't shoot something, they'll want to run out and get in its face like a dumbass. That's why they're stuck in there, because they ain't smart enough to open the door. Yet. Can't see Funcom actually doing that, but who knows, they might surprise us. Won't hold my breath. The other company doesn't. Figures. Here it comes. There's a short vid doing the final show off of the place. So.